Hi, I'm Kylie. I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna do this. It's 100% nail polish remover. Draw. What? It's melting! Ah! Hi, I'm Kylie. I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna do this. It's 100% nail polish remover. Draw. What? It's melting! Oh! It's so cool! What? I have never smell. So that's what happens. Why is it always hard to put on these things? So, this is what happens. Oops. You want to see more? Okay, this is the easy way. Ta-da! It feels weird. It's fun. It looks funny. Maybe I can mold this with something. Feels like slime. I love it. I want to make some more. Oh no. Feels cold. I'm taking this off. Oops. This always happens. Why does this always go wrong? Sorry, Mom. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, you still have a lot. Okay. I'm gonna show you how to make a bit more to play with. So fun feeling it. Feel it, Mom. Feels fun. This is what happens if you use 100% nail polish remover. If you use 100% acetone with, well, what is it? Styrofoam cups. It makes something. Yeah. I'm gonna make a little bit more to make some fun. This is so fun peeling. Oh yeah. I am gonna get off this fun feeling thing. And I'm gonna mix some new with some old. So I am gonna mix this with my real hand and with my rubber glove. So I made a big patch and now I am going to get the extra that fell. If you can feel this, I would love it. How about you? And then use the rest of it. I wonder what will happen. I love feeling it. It feels so weird and cool. I'm gonna make it into a ball. I'm gonna make milk two at a time. I wanna try it. Okay, is it still running? I'm gonna show you two at a time. That was a lot. Mom, this is fun feeling. Smells bad when you smell it. Guys, if you try this, it smells bad, I promise. I'm a non-professional. This is my first time doing this, and this works. This is my first thing I ever done that's science-y, and I like it. I think I'll use a bit more of this. I'll use the whole thing, actually. Right, Mom? You'll use it for your nails also, Mom? It's sticking on. Stick off. Get off. It looks like glue, kind of. Feels like slime. Are you still playing with the... Oh. It's good. I like the feeling. It's my slime. At least it doesn't stick on fabric. Okay. This is what happens if you use a lot. We'll leave some for Dad to do with me later, but I am making more. Okay, that's enough. I'm saving some to do with Dad later. And bye!